Hole number 6 is a challenging 187-yard uphill par 3 that will put a smile on your face if you walk away with a par. The green provides a new challenge every time you play it, as it slopes very steeply from back to front and from right to left. For a realistic shot at sinking your putt, you must at all costs stay below the hole. If you do end up above the hole, just tap your putt lightly, or you may be chipping back on for your next shot. Good luck!